Higgins, big fly over the top. It was always Waite.
Yes, it was a good kick, wasn't it? Yes, positioned the ball for Waite to be able to jump hard. And when he can jump hard, Waite is at his most dangerous.
Kick off your weekend with Friday Front Bar.
I think it's seriously time for a second team out of
play. Take a look at the lighter side of footy with Andy Maher, Mick Molloy and Sam Pang.
Round one is just lickety-split.
When did Matthew Pavlich turn into Ned Flanders?
Take a seat at the bar.
No Kaz Bolt, no Carlton.
Fridays.
You guys are great. Cheers.
On afl.com.au.